bottom of the lake there, and it actually floats in the lake. It's totally mixed in with the water until it becomes, what's the word, what's the mixture name?
Fine powder?
Yeah. It becomes, it's a fine powder mixed in with all the water, and so when the light reflects off it, it actually bounces off the powder in the water, which is why the water's not opaque like some clear glacier water is, and which is why it looks totally blue when we look at it. So it is because of the rock flower made by the glaciers.
Delegates, everybody down here for a group picture.